And his shot steered aside by Schalgren. And behind the net, Colton gets it to the blue paint. And now after the play is over, there is Perry. And here comes Maroon, and here we go again.
Oh, this could get ugly here as you got some guys on the ice that are willing combatants. Clifford being one of them. Perry the other, Maroon also, and Bogosian. Well, perhaps there is some message sending in this game, or maybe it's just more frustration from the Leafs. But Perry's one of those guys who's always around it, no matter what. He's always getting his nose in there.
So while the yard sale is cleaned up and players head to the box, we will step aside. 6-1 Tampa Bay. A message sending game possibly for the Lightning. Enjoyable to be a part of.
After video review of a major penalty, we have a match penalty for high sticking for number 43 Toronto. That's a 5-minute match penalty. Number 44 Toronto, we have 2 minutes roughing. And number 10 Tampa Bay, we have 4 minutes roughing. What will go on the board is 5 minutes will go on the board for Toronto, 2 minutes will go on the board for Tampa Bay.
That's the kind of explanation we need. That was very, very nicely done by Kevin Pollock. So ultimately there will be a 3-minute power play on the back end, but let's take a look at Clifford as the stick comes over the top. And where is the match penalty, Bush?
Well, I mean, the idea that he's got his stick and he's bonking players over the top of the head. See right there, I mean, Perry doesn't have a helmet. So right there, I mean, you could see it's not with great force, but you could see the intent.
And Dave Jackson, let's bring you back in. Is intent enough there, even without causing any type of injury for the officials to say, yes, that's worthy of a major?
Absolutely. There doesn't have to be an injury, just intent to injure. And any reasonable person would know that you bop a guy over the head with your stick when he doesn't have a helmet on is an intent to injure. Especially in a 6-1 game, you know that he's not just playing the game of hockey or it's just a regular scrum. He doesn't really care at that point, so I think it's a great call by the officials.
Well, there you go. I mean, that's why we've got Dave Jackson. I agree. I mean, there was no accident there. I mean, it was clear what Clifford was trying to do, especially with Perry not having a helmet.